guys, what's up? Candy Pop here, and welcome back to another episode in Candycraft. Today, in this episode, we will be finishing off the horse stable. Then we're going to put Alice and my precious little Bruno in there as well. So let's get right into the building. I don't know what I'm saying at this point. So let's go five out. Guys, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I am, let's destroy that because it's annoying. I am building a little play area in the back bit of the, in the back area of the stable. So let's clear some of this out. Let's see, let's destroy this. I cannot wait to have this finished so that I am able to put my precious little Bruno and my precious little Alice in there. And the stable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, let's go over here. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we're gonna do 8, so it's an even number. Then we're gonna go whoop. Let's see. Let's destroy this. Then let's go whoop. Sorry, cow. Cow, silly. What? I just struck out. Let's see, let's... What am I... Why did I destroy that thing? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go one more so that this isn't connected to the wall. So, my shovel just broke. Let's destroy that bit and destroy that bit. Let's destroy this, and this. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill this in so that we're able to place fences and there's not an area of. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. I just can't speak today. No, I do not want to place it there. Let's finish doing all this. And it's already growing. Nice. Oh, it's growing fast. Why do I keep placing it in the wrong spot? Now, I'm going to make it look a little bit natural, so... Let's do that, let's do that, and that kind of looks natural. Wait for all that to grow, and then we're going to, we're going to chop down some more dark oak, so we're able to make some more dark oak fences. So, yeah. Do you know what I've noticed? In almost every single video almost every single episode of Candycraft that I make, I'm cutting down wood, and it's dark oak. So let's finish cutting down this tree, and then what we're gonna do is play. I just said that what I'm gonna do while I go. I don't know why I'm saying it again. It's just, I'm not a very good YouTuber yet. I'm still getting used to everything. And yeah. Sorry if I sound tired. It's just, if you didn't watch the last two videos I made, I explained that, I joined the swim team, so and I practice at night until June. So I'm gonna be very exhausted when I make videos, because I make videos during the day, not like a lot of YouTubers. Well, if you're in America and you watch a British YouTuber, then you think that they post during the day, but they really post during the night, because we have different time frames. But if you're watching American YouTuber and you're in the UK, you think that they post during the day. Same thing goes. But if you're an American and you're watching an American YouTuber, they'll post at night. Same thing if you're British. I'm gonna have to get some food in a minute. Do you want to check? I'm gonna check if I have any food on me. Wow, I have loads of wheat. And loads of carrots and loads of potatoes. So let's grab all this yumminess. Yumminess. Let's grab all these potatoes and all this wheat. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, I know that some of this isn't ready. It's just that annoys me when there's like one still going, because I really need to eat. So I'm gonna eat some of the carrots. And let's place some of these. Then boom, 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 boom. Wow. That's a lot of potatoes. Let's see, let's go into the house. Let's make some bread. Where? I can't even find my own house. Yeah, it's this way. It's this way! Right next to a wheat farm. See, let's make some bread. Then, yeah, we need to make all this into planks. Let's see, that's my bread bucket. Let's make loads of ice. Wait. Let's make loads of these. I'm sure I don't need this many, but go big or go home. I'd rather have too many than not enough. This way to the horse's stable. There's a mosquito flying by. Stupid mosquito. Go away. I have a feeling I'm gonna get another mosquito bite. And then go. Now he's flying on the screen. Hold on, guys. Okay, I got it. I'll clean that up later. Shh. Let's go all the way over there, then let's go through this. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do this because it looks really cool. Then I'm going to go to bed. No! I do not want it placed down here. Why did I move? Let's jump up there. And guys, one day, I repeat, one day I will get an actual camera instead of my phone so that it doesn't look like, so it's able to zoom in and y'all won't have to see all the wall. So let's make sure of that and let's go boom, boom, boom. Then let's go. Boom, boom, boom. Better get that boom, boom, boom. Better get that boom, boom, boom. Let's see. Let me do this. Let's grab this. Because we do not want that there. Then we can do that. We could do that. I feel my skin's very dry. See, let's do that. Then, yeah. It's almost done, but in the morning, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make. Only got hit once. Boom. I think I totally missed him. Let's see, let's go into the house. We're gonna go to bed. In the morning, sadly guys, this is the end of this episode. I did not realize that this was 12 minutes long, so I will see you guys next time. Bye!